And Facebook reported an El Dorado Springs woman for sharing child pornography. And now Amanda Aaron Hunt is charged with producing child porn in a four-count indictment returned by a federal grand jury. A man from New Jersey was also indicted in that case. Police say it was Facebook that first reported the two sharing child porn images on Facebook Messenger. Investigators also discovered sexually explicit messages along with those images between the two and a 15-year-old victim.